see, what you do is you pick a spot, any spot, and then you pretend you're flying somewhere else. You know, real boring. And you crash wherever. But the main thing is, you get to be places. And you get to see things. Kind of like this hero. Oh, but you got dreams too. Don't be like me, okay? Make them real.
I'm sorry, you said open new account. Is that correct?
No, I didn't say anything. I need customer service.
I'm sorry, you said order checks. Is that correct?
Customer service.
Another transaction. Is that correct?
Customer service.
Online banking.
Customer service!
Your call is so important to us. Please hold the line.
You're in the honeymoon suite. Originally it was booked for Mr. and Mrs. Napier.
Let us
Napier.
Sleep for another 20 minutes.
Oh yeah, she's not here. Right. He's Mr. Napier, I'm his mate. We're just here for his birthday.
Oh, of course. We respect that. No problem at all.
Oh, no, we're not that sort of mates.
Oh, it doesn't matter. Just concentrate on having a good time together.
No, I don't think you understand. I used to play AFL football, so it's not...
Oh, lucky you. All those hunky footballers in their shorts. Must have been like a candy shop. Sorry to intrude. Complimentary champagne.
Oh, cool. Thanks.
Oh, glad to see you settling in.
Oh, no, we're just mucking around.
Oh, that's what honeymoons are all about. Have fun.
Thanks.
And I closed that account. I went into the branch on Main Street and I closed it.
You cannot close your account in the bank.
Well, where can I close it then?
You're not supposed to yell at me, madam.
Oh, I'm not yelling. This is yelling!
I'm sorry, but you are ruining my life.
Have you ever heard of going postal? Well, I'm going banco! I'm not leaving until you close my account. No. I hate this bank!
Curtis again last night?
Yeah, you'll never guess where we ended up.
Deja vu.
How did you know it was a deja vu?
I got a call from Kate, one of the dancers. She was panicked because she saw Curtis there last night.
None of the girls wanted to give him a table dance.
Well, apparently Kate gave him a table dance one night and he started saying he could give her eternal life and she ended up back at his apartment.
And she saw all of his portraits from the 18th century.
And when he went to London recently, he asked her to watch his dog. Kate's father's a curator, so she had him validate the pieces. Christian, they're authentic.
Para español, concedo.
Speak the speech. I pray you.
At Bank of USA, our customers are our number one priority.
Speak the speech, I pray you.
Pick up the phone. There are 200 customers ahead of you in the line.
Did you ever close your account at the Bank of USA? Well, I hope you had a lot of time on your hands.
Our call center is now closed.
Quack. How long's it been on?
Like 43 years.
No way.
Yeah, 43 years.
Wow, that's almost my... No, it's not my age. That's my age. Drag that.
I am allowed to marry a man I do not love. I am allowed by night to submit to God knows what idiotic fumblings and horrors, and by day to rule the fumbler and the entire world. I am allowed, after these exquisite nocturnal pleasures, to blow up like a cow and stumble around, fingers, face, breasts, and paunch enormous.
Hello? Express mail for Megan Whiteley?
Close my account.